My name is Jacob Torrance, and I'm going to be showing you about Chad's Animal Park, okay? So there's a whole bunch of different animals. It gets the name from the Chad River, located in Africa, since we're doing Africa, and total amount of animals around and in is 1,200,000 animals. The Amazing Lake Nation Park. It holds one of the tallest towers in the world, the highest, and the width is about 16,000 long, and it's around. It's in the big cities of Africa, and yeah. This mountain right here is probably on top. It's really tall. There's snow on top. That it's just the air circulating, and it's really cold up there. A lot of tourists visit this area. It's pretty public.